Hey there guys, my name is Benjamin. Today I will show you how to create scrolling in RPG Maker, MV. I was just kidding. My name is not Benjamin, that's some other guy who makes tutorials. Before we start, press the like button. And leave a comment. Say anything, say, I like bye. Or Mario kicked a turtle. Okay. First, here are the most recent comments. I'm filling out for Sparkman today. Don't forget, the Sparkman challenge will start soon. So, if you have an idea for a game, this is the time to write it down. The winner of the competition will receive a copy of RPG Maker, NV. Here is my character running around like a chicken. You can clearly see that I cannot scroll. To create scrolling, all you have to do is make your map bigger than the play area. Example. I'm going to change the height to 10. And the width, I'm going to change it to 30. Here. Fill the rest of the map with a texture. Maybe, paint some mountains and water to decorate the map. Run the game. And there you have it. Scrolling. So there you go. RPG Maker is so easy to use, even a cat could create a game. So that's it guys. Sincere apologies to Heartbeast, we ran out of time. We'll have to get him next time. Thanks for watching. Bye now.